This is Felice Saint-François. He's been working as a web developer and software engineer for innovative startup companies for the past 10 years. During that time, he spotted a problem in web design. How do we improve a web designer's workflow? He's come up with an answer. It's a quality-driven solution that's intuitive, straightforward, and works the way you work.
TweakStyle is a powerful software that combines the tools essential to do amazing web design. It is in constant development, and a lot of work is currently underway. With your support, many more improvements will be integrated before launch.
When you start working with TweakStyle, you'll immediately see side-by-side code and preview panes. Smart tools are utilized on both the preview and the code. The preview pane allows you to preview local files or navigate online. In the code pane, you can see the files being accessed in the display on the other side of the screen. Next is a CSS override. This allows you to work directly on a live website without having to set up a test server on your computer. In one click, you can override live CSS files with local ones. You can also immediately preview your work as you make changes, saving time and frustration. The selector allows you to focus on a specific element on a web page. You see its style and change it quickly in the left pane. TweakStyle incorporates CSS3 assist tools, one of which is a color picker that includes a contextual palette, making it easy to manage colors. On the left side of the screen, you can have many code editors open simultaneously, and you can drag and drop them to keep your work organized. TweakStyle feels like a software you already know, but packs a powerful and unmatched user-friendly interface that steps up to a designer's needs.
We have spent the last year developing the Swift base of this software. With quality and usability at its heart, we are confident that TweakStyle will get designers back to designing. And there is much more that we want to accomplish before we deliver TweakStyle to you next September.
With your support, we will broaden the development team to help complete many more tools that are in the works that will tweak up a designer's life. They include responsive design tools, CSS3 intuitive controls that will incorporate gradient, border, dimension, animation, and transition features, and much more.
TweakStyle is based on understanding of community. We should be worrying less about code and focus on design. And that's exactly what TweakStyle will offer. We've been able to get this far thanks to the support of a few web designers and developers. But now we need your support. We look forward to hearing from you soon.